The following King of the Ring first round contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Pretty Mean Sisters from Australia, D.B.L. Zodiac.
I've been looking forward to this one.
Approaching the ring, representing the bad girl from Jamaica, Nikki Mean.
Yep, here we go.
And this one should blow the roof off the house.
The quick kick. Whoa, whoa, whoa! What a tackle!
That'll rattle your organs.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control into the cover?
And Azrael kicks out. Got the arm up. Did you hear that? What impact?
Today, too fast. Oh man, how do you beat an opponent that can do that to you?
What a fierce kick. What a kick that was.
No block. Reversal.
A swift kick.
No, not again. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, what a painful kick.
What a kick that was.
The witch takes a hard shot.
That wasn't very accurate. Both these competitors are determined to get through to the second round of this King of the Ring tournament.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? Great reversal! What an impact from that kick! Well, look at this move, Cole. You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
King, what would you expect Azrael to do here?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point. Watch it!
You know what's wrong with her, Michael?
Nothing!
Michael, I love foreign divas. I'm kind of foreign myself. I've got Russian hands and Roman fingers.
The witch got all of that one. We got a cover.
Michael, I love diva matches. You know, I hope heaven is kind of like this. A bit of a test of strength here.
Hey!
I don't know how either of these King of the Ring competitors will be able to continue after this grueling opening round.
The Witch got all of that one.
Books the way. Two. Three. The Witch wins.
The WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, representing the